Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Fabiana Budrik, and today I want to make a presentation about my study guest. Now, actually, your wireless table is running. And then, we can go to the DHCP client, in IP, DHCP client, and then click Add for new DHCP client, and then for interface is VLAN 1. And then click apply, click OK, until the status is bone. And then go to IP again and click DNS. Our server is 8.8.8.8. And then checklist the all remote request. Then click apply, then click OK. After that, you can go to IP again and address. Add for new address and fill with your IP address. For interface is according to your microtik cable. Mine is Ether 2, and then click apply, click OK, then close, then go to IP again and the DHCP server and the DHCP setup. Server interface is according to your microtik, mine is Ether 2. Then click next, click next, click next. Then we check this range is 2 to 50. Then click next, click next, and for the list time is 1 hour. Setup has completed successfully. Then click OK. After that, you can go to system, user, and then click add for new user. You can fill this with your name. And then when the group is full, then give the allow address. Your IP address. Then give the password. Then click apply. Then click OK. And then create new user again. And fill with your name again. And then for the group is right. Then click apply. Then click OK. And then go to groups. Then double click the right, then click this. And just only FTP, and then apply, and then OK. After this, we can go to IP firewall, not that, then add for the action is masquerade, then this, then click apply, then click OK, then close, then go to the DHCP server. Then go to new terminal and set with your name, type system, identity, set, fill with your name, then enter, then change with your name, then close. Then go to IP server again. Or DHCP server, this. Fill with your IP address. Then fill with your MAC address. for the list time is 1 hour. Then wait until the status is born. Then close. Then we can go to backup file. Then click enter. Then reconnect again. Then we can check the file. It's it. Then download the file. Then open the file that we have to download before. Then here we go. That is. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.